today isn't just my birthday show, it's also Earth Day. The Earth is also a Taurus, which explains why she's so rad. What? The Earth is a Taurus?
Earth Day's birthday?
Oh. Yeah. I was like, the Earth isn't a sign? I took it to like, okay, this is what happens when I don't read ahead. Sorry. Also, the Earth is a Taurus. Because I just said so. During the past week, instead of celebrating the day of my birth, we've been celebrating causes that are important to me. Perhaps no cause means more to me than making sure we combat climate change and trying to leave a happy and healthy planet when we're gone. Sorry, I just read that for the first time. But this is true, because we need to think of others, not just ourselves and what's going on now. I'm sure this is a worthy cause for all of you. All of you care about. I know you do. Mm-hmm. Eric doesn't, but.
He plants redwoods.
He built a tree house. Yeah. So I understand there's someone in our audience with an important message. So here we go. Oh, hi.
Hi, hello. Kelly.
What's your name?
I'm Joellen Russell. I'm actually a professor at the University of Arizona.
Oh, wow.
I'm an oceanographer. I know how much you love the oceans.
I love the ocean.
And a climate scientist. And just by the way, I have a firefly sticker on my scooter.
Oh my God, girl! Come on! You just firefly! Yes!
Such a fan.
Me too.
And so I'm also a mom, and I'm here talking to you about science moms, because I know how many moms watch you and all the rest of it. And we are really excited to try and we got together as climate scientists, as moms, to try and figure out what we could do to change the trajectory.
Yeah.
So we're science moms, and we have a plan.
Okay, what is the plan?
Plans three things. Swap. Everybody should be swapping whenever they can, from carbon-polluting things to not carbon-polluting things. So if you're in the market for a new stove, don't buy the gas one. Buy the electric one. If you're in the market for a car, don't buy the gas guzzler. So swap whenever you can.
Okay.
Second, share, like you're letting me do today with you and with the audience and everybody. Share your concern about climate change. It's not on the priority list high enough, and the reason is we're not sharing that we think it's important and that we personally are doing stuff to try and reduce that carbon pollution.
And sharing the knowledge to change it, yeah.
That's right, yeah. That's right, exactly. And then third is speak up. Speak truth to power. Call your senator, call your governor, call your representatives, call the PTA. Get on the horn, blow up your group chat. Let's talk to them. Tell them, hey, what are you doing? You, who represent me and my kids, what are you doing to stop big carbon polluters? What are you doing to make the world a better place?
Yeah. Well, it looks like we have a surprise for Joellen. So we reached out to Real Paper, a sustainable home paper company that makes 100% bamboo toilet paper and other tree-free products. In honor of Earth Day and to join the fight against climate change, they're donating $10,000 to Science Moms to help out. Science is so fun. My kids get so excited. You get these like kits, like you get them online, like anywhere, and they get so excited about it. So really do that kind of stuff with your kids, everybody. They'll love it. Yeah. Coming